Hawaii trip giveaway.
Yeah, and more giveaways. You got to watch for a chance to win a trip to Mexico and gift cards from Herburgers.
If the Vikings get a new stadium, we take a look at what will happen to the Metrodome. Then Walmart will be open on Thanksgiving, but now a new push hopes to keep one of its biggest competitors closed. And speaking of holiday shopping, have someone on your list that's impossible to buy for? How Facebook can help today, starting at 4:30.
Home Service Plus is right at home in Minneapolis, St. Paul, and St. Cloud. Enroll in an HSP repair plan today and get your first month free. No matter where you live, Home Service Plus is there for you. You deserve more solutions. Call 877-HSP-1664 or visit hspToday.com.
We've all been there, face to face with the list. The list you make for everyday cleaning in the bathroom and kitchen. CLRBK is made for that list of chores. CLRBK will get the entire bathroom so clean, it squeaks. In no time at all. It's the foaming action. If it's on your list, CLRBK will make fast work of any cleaning job. CLRBK is available at these stores.
Home Service Plus is right at home in Minneapolis, St. Paul, and St. Cloud. Enroll in an HSP repair plan today and get your first month free. No matter where you live, Home Service Plus is there for you. You deserve more solutions. Call 877-HSP-1664 or visit hsptoday.com.
Breaking the stories that matter to you. That's 5 Eyewitness News.
Live from the 5 Eyewitness News Studios, it's Twin Cities Live with John Hansen and Elizabeth Reese.
Right here.
We're ready to go. Good afternoon. Welcome to Twin Cities Live, everybody. Hope you had a great weekend. Of course, the Vikings versus the Packers tonight, so we're all decked out and ready to go. And, you know, John, it's time to be nice. You can respect that other people like other teams, too. I know it's tough. It gets emotional. So we're sporting our jerseys. No one's ever let me wear a Packers jersey on the show before today.
And today is the day.
It's happening. I am probably going to get some hate email.
I'm going to put it out there right now.
Some hate messages.
I don't like the Packers either. But don't send her the emails.
Thank you.
She gets a lot of these emails. Sometimes they're downright nasty.
No.
And just don't send her the emails. We get it. We don't like the Packers either.
I know you don't. But my dad grew up in Wisconsin, just outside of Green Bay, raised us Packers fans, just like John's dad raised him a Vikings fan.
We get it. That's no excuse either. I get that. But no emails. Okay.
All right. Tonight's going to be good, though. Big game.
She lives in Minnesota. I get it.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Yep.
Hi. No emails.
Thank you.
All right.
You're making this worse.
Come on now. Hey, fun show coming up.
We're going to have some fun with it today, though,
too. This is ridiculous. Yes. We are going to do that because this pizza that we're going to make is going to be really interesting.
It's
going to have everything you ever thought was Minnesotan or from Wisconsin all into one pizza.
We're going to unite over pizza. I feel like if there's one thing we can agree on, it's food.
It's
want to eat it while we're watching football, and so we're going to make this crazy pizza.
But, oh my gosh, we got lots of giveaways today. And I'm not even going to tell you about all of them, but here we go. We got, we're going to surprise the viewer with a trip to Hawaii.
All of you.
Not a bad start.
No, everyone who entered was writing on Facebook. They were so excited. You watched for those keywords last week, and if you entered, it really could be you.
It could be you.
Mm-hmm. But if you didn't enter last week and you still want to go somewhere warm, we're also going to tell you how you can win one of two trips to Mexico. We're giving them away before Thanksgiving.
Oh, very nice.
I know.
But maybe you'd prefer staying at a lodge up north.
Oh, that sounds nice.
It is winter resort week here on TCL. We're going to be giving away a stay at Cross Lake later today, and for those that don't win, we still got a great deal. Plus, we've got a $50 gift card to give away from Herburgers. We're going to be doing that all week starting today. All that, we haven't even told you about the super bargain yet or some other deals that we got for you as well.
This show is like, it's like a cash cow.
Hey, this another show. Note too, if somebody's got a snoring problem in your family, might want to stay tuned to the show today.
Yes, absolutely. Hey, big announcement from the Twins today, though. This was exciting. Kenny Chesney, Tim McGraw, they are going to be playing the first concert ever at Target Field. It's happening on July 8th when summer comes again. It's the Brothers of Sun tour, and ticket information has yet to be released, but Twins season ticket holders will apparently get first dips. They were just talking about this going on the road together and how they're great buddies. I saw Tim McGraw in concert when he was at the XL.
Mm-hmm.
He was phenomenal.
Well, this is certainly sending a lot of buzz around the community today. People are really excited about this concert, including in our own office.
Yeah.
Another big event happens tonight on this station right after Dancing with the Stars. which is kind of a big event in its own right. Gabrielle Giffords and Mark Kelly, they're going to do their first sit-down interview together since the U.S. Congresswoman was shot in the head in Tucson in January. Remember that terrible day? Diane Sawyer is going to do the interview. They're going to talk about her recovery, what she remembers about that day, and we'll get her thoughts on the other people that were injured and killed on that day. Giffords and Kelly have a new book. It's called Gabby. That was co-authored, actually, by Jeffrey Zaslow. And you remember he was just on Twin Cities Live, about a year ago. I think a year ago this past October. And that show starts tonight, 9 o'clock, on 5 Eyewitness News. And so I'm telling you, that's right about halftime of the Vikings game. Yeah. So if you're watching that game tonight, might want to flip over right at 9 o'clock and check out that interview.
Very cool.
Yeah, very interesting. We've been telling you about Aulani, a Disney resort and spa in Hawaii. Last week, thousands of you entered to win a trip there. Well, today, we surprised the winner live on the air. So if you don't know that it's you, it's okay, because it still might be. Emily is ready to surprise that winner. Or is she?
Well, John, nothing says Hawaii more than hanging out in the woods in Minnesota. So we're actually hanging out on a trail, hiding, because we are just minutes away from surprising our winner. And I'm also in my Hawaiian gear, because it may be chilly, but there is one winner that is going to get a trip for four to Aulani, a Disney resort and spa, and we're going to take care of the airfare and also the hotel. So check this out. This video that you're seeing is just a glimpse of some of the stuff you'll enjoy. It is magnificent. I was there for opening, the grand opening. Only a select few were there. It is fabulous. It is wonderful. Well worth the trip. And you guys, I think that our winner is going to be extremely surprised. And let's just say that the people that live kind of within a distance from these woods are a little surprised that we're out here too, especially that I'm in this outfit, because yes, let's be honest, it's a little ridiculous. And one of my coworkers said, I don't know if you're going to work out or if you're actually going to Hawaii. So this is what you're going to see when I suddenly come to your door. What do you think, guys? Do you think this is good?
Emily looks awesome.
It looks to me like you're planning on like having the plane stop halfway to Hawaii, because it looks like you didn't fully commit to the Hawaiian outfit.
John, it is cold. It is a bit chilly out here. So I have my beautiful Lillian's red coat under here.
Yeah.
So I'm going both seasons. I'm preparing for the warmth with this look. But again, it is a little chilly.
She's bundled up.
Okay, this is going to be fun. So somebody out there is going to win a trip to Hawaii today. And if you have trees near your home, it could be you.
It really could be you. I'm battling a little bit of a cough today, so I got a beverage. So
go ahead.
All good to go. But hey, we are not done giving away trips this month. That's not the only one we're giving away.
Check this out.
Yep.
Surprise, Monica!
Emily loves surprising Minnesotans with amazing vacations.
We're going to Italy!
And she's getting ready to do it again.
If I show up to your door looking like this, you're going to Mexico!
Enter to win a five-night trip to Riu Palace Riviera Maya in beautiful Mexico. The trip includes round-trip airfare, accommodations, food, drinks, and more. Courtesy of Apple Vacations and Riu Palace Riviera Maya. Go to TwinCitiesLive.com to enter.
All right, to enter, you just go to our website, you click on contest, you tell us why you need a last-minute Mexico getaway. It really could be anything.
Like, I just like warm weather.
Yes, it could be. I don't like my husband.
Yeah.
I want to take my friends. Emily is going to be surprising two lucky winners live on the show sometime before Thanksgiving.
So exciting. So going to warm destinations would be very nice, but a lot of people, like a lot of us, like to go up north in the winter and spend a little time with a little more snow.
Well, I would think now's the time to start planning for that.
Absolutely.
Yeah, get planning for that winter season. Today we are kicking off. Didn't we just give, we're talking about giving away a trip to Hawaii, right?
I think, we're also giving away trips to Mexico.
That's two of them, right?
Two to Mexico. And
what
then
the heck is this?
I think we have another one,
It's Winter Resort Week on TCL 2. We've got a trip to Cross Lake. Emily takes us to Whitefish Lodge and Suites.
Whitefish Lodge and Suites is located right in the heart of Cross Lake, right next to a beautiful golf course.
Cross Lake is a destination location. You can't just drive through Cross Lake. So for people to come here, you actually have to be coming here. And it's just it's not like no other place. It's far as any I'm concerned or other guests are.
Thanks to its design, the entire place feels very cozy and comfortable, no matter where you may be.
Our main fireplace areas are really fun for people to sit and like have hot chocolate or coffee and hang out. They really love the whole feel of the warmth inside this building. The lodge is based off another lodge in Alaska. So we have very up north themed log work throughout the whole building.
It's a perfect backdrop for special occasions. In fact, Whitefish Lodge and Suites has become a destination for all sorts of activities.
We do a lot of reunions and family getaways, meetings, retreats, you know, conventions. We pretty much can do it all here.
They have held weddings and wedding receptions here too. But Whitefish Lodge isn't just a good place to come for big events. It's also a nice place for a couple's weekend getaway and family outings.
Each room here is named after a camp in Minnesota, which is so fun. But wait until you see inside this place.
There are several options for rooms, including a romantic room complete with a jacuzzi. And if you'd like to stay inside and watch a movie, there's a suite that's complete with a theater.
And for some cheap entertainment, there's always the good old-fashioned arcade room. Let's see how I do here. Oh, snap.
There's an indoor pool to enjoy no matter what the weather is like outside. And thanks to its location right across from Town Square, there are restaurants and shops close by. So you can do a lot here, or you can just hang out and relax. And that's what makes Whitefish Lodge and Suites such a great getaway.
That is beautiful.
Absolutely. Well, Emma said it was very lovely. She said she loved it was so quiet next to the golf course, yet it had the shops and the restaurants really close by. You and I have both hung out in Cross Lake.
Yeah, my best friend has a cabin. Her family has a cabin in Cross Lake, so I spent a lot of time there growing up, and the little downtown is so much fun.
It's fantastic. Yeah. And right now, you can pick up a $170 gift certificate to Whitefish Lodge in Cross Lake for only $85. That's a steal.
Yeah.
They're only on our website. You can click on .com deals.
Yeah, or maybe you'd like to just go for free. That's kind of what I'm thinking. Be the fifth caller, and you will win a weekend getaway to Whitefish Lodge right now. Number on your screen.
That's right. We told you, $20,000 in giveaways in November.
I think that's actually a low estimate.
I think it
at
is a low.
Point.
So while your friend's watching somebody tell the doctor their problems, you're winning trips here on Twin Cities Live. It pays to watch Twin Cities Live.
It definitely does.
Coming up, get your carpets cleaned before the holiday season for half the price. Another deal. Don't miss today's super bargain.
Yep. And K102's Amy James. This is so fun. She hung out with the country music stars at the Class of 2011 concert, and she talked to American Idol Scotty McCreery. And next, you're not going to believe how many Minnesota and Wisconsin food.
Whoa, look out.
Our chef can incorporate into one pizza. He's lost his mind. More coming
up.
He's
got the good gear on, though.
Reserve your family's holiday pie today at bakersquare.com.
I'm Kelly from Baldwin, Wisconsin, and this is my MetaFest story. I go to school full-time, and I work full-time, and I have the boys. I took care of everybody around me before I took care of myself. MetaFest has changed my life. The entire MetaFest team has been just phenomenal. I haven't had this small of a waist since I was in high school. Get up and make that phone call. You can start your MetaFest story today.
Lose up to 20 pounds in 4 weeks. It's not a miracle. It's MetaFest.
You've served our country. Now let us serve you.
Now is the time to take advantage of a great offer from Xfinity.
Only from Comcast.
Right now, you can get Xfinity TV for just $10 a month for 12 months. Call 1-877-564-1258 today. Get local programming and the most popular channels. Watch hit shows like Parenthood and The Office, all with crystal clear picture and sound. Call 1-877-564-1258 and get Xfinity TV, starting at just $10 a month for 12 months. Or step up to a digital TV package and get access to on-demand, on TV, and now online. Start an on-demand show in one room and finish it in another. Plus, Xfinity offers tons of HD movies and shows and premium channels like HBO and Showtime. So don't wait. Get Xfinity TV starting at just $10 a month for 12 months. Or step up to a digital package today. Call now and find the package that's right for you.
Bankruptcy is just not meant for big corporations. It's also there for small businesses and people just like you. Call us today for a friendly consultation to find out if a fresh start in bankruptcy is right for you.
Call Prescott and Pearson.
Join Elizabeth and me this Saturday for the Everything Holiday Entertainment event at Eden Prairie Center. We're going to be hosting a holiday drinks demo, a fashion show with holiday party looks, and we're going to demo holiday decorations. It's free, and it runs from 1 to 3 p.m. at the JCPenney Court, Eden Prairie Center. We'll see you there.
Here's the best part, too. John, you can register to win a $500 shopping spree to Eden Prairie Center, but you have to be there to enter. So all the details are on our website. You click on events, and you can just show up and hang out with us.
Very nice.
All right, are we throwing punches with our anti-Vikings Packers?
Vikings and Packers play tonight. I don't know if you heard.
Big deal, yeah.
Yes.
At Lambeau.
Not only has it divided Elizabeth and me, but this border battle has also pitted families against each other as we see these pictures from our Twin Cities Live viewers.
Oh, we love you guys. And we thought the only way to unite all of these people is through food. So here to bring the best Minnesota and Wisconsin foods together is Cooking for Dad's host, Rob Barrett. Hi, Rob.
Yes, hey.
Hey, nice.
That was a nice
going
throw.
For it. Long
hey,
pass. That was very Aaron Rodgers-esque.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
This is a big border battle weekend.
It is. So I want you two guys to get along.
We can't get along.
We just get along.
We can't.
If nothing else, maybe this pizza can bring two sides together.
We'll see about that. This is extremely creative, though. Where do you see this?
Yeah, okay, what have you done?
We're going to take the best of Minnesota and Wisconsin and put it together on one pizza. So we're going to make a crust out of Minnesota wild rice and also puffed rice from General Mills. So put in 2 cups. Dump that into the bowl. So that's 2 cups
this
of cooked
here.
Wild rice.
Okay.
1 cup of puffed rice.
I love the puffed rice.
We need 2 spoonfuls of the sugar.
Rice.
2 spoonfuls of sugar.
1 spoonful of the salt. And then, John, we need 1 spoonful.
Is this Minnesota
of
salt?
Soy sauce. This is from the Minnesota Salt Flats. That's
correct.
Soy sauce.
Right. And actually, this is gluten free if you use gluten free soy sauce like we are.
Okay.
Then, to keep it together, we're going to do 1 egg white.
All right.
So we're going to do this live.
But no yolk.
Yeah, no yolk.
Just go back and forth is the idea.
Over. Yeah, it's so cool.
Which part is better for you? Is it the egg white?
The egg white is all the protein. But
the yolk has a lot of good stuff in it,
right.
Too.
All right, stir this together.
Okay.
Stir.
Yeah, here. Take it.
You want to get that
nice together.
And coated?
Yes. We can do it together.
We're fighting today.
Yes.
Okay.
Love on each other.
You're
love.
Me. Oh. Okay, go like that. He was crushing my paws.
All right, so that gets nicely coated, and the egg white actually helps it stick together.
And this is going to be a crust.
This is going to be a crust, right.
This is fascinating.
We're going to dump this out. Dump this out on here. That's pretty close.
Okay.
Dump this out on parchment paper.
All right. And then this is uncooked wild rice. Oh, no, it's cooked wild rice.
This is cooked wild rice.
Sorry.
Yeah, okay. Uncooked makes it
I know,
a lot
I was
of
like,
fun.
Okay.
Oh, you need that?
And then I'm just going to spread that out.
How do you come up with this stuff, Rob? How did this come
I'm
to your
insomniac.
Mind?
I'm an insomniac. I never sleep.
Yeah.
You think about this stuff
all the time.
Do you like wild rice?
I love wild rice.
Mm.
Right.
Yeah.
This works really well with regular rice.
Hear that?
Yeah, do you like cheese?
No.
Do you like beer?
Oh,
nope. All right, so you take this. You too? Get along.
Okay.
All right, you can take this, put it in the oven, 400 degrees, 25 minutes. Comes out like this.
This is so cool.
That is it. And then we're going to put the stuff together. So that's the wild rice crust from Minnesota.
Mm-hmm.
John just put on some sauce and spread that around.
So we're going tomato sauce, and then what else are we topping with?
And then this is cheese from Wisconsin. Mm-hmm. So we've got the crust from Minnesota.
Good.
Sprinkle some of that on when he spreads that.
The tomato sauce from Italy, so that brings us together because we all would like to go to Italy.
Yes.
Remember when we gave away a trip to Italy?
You guys in the trips giveaway, it's crazy.
We have a stash of them.
Yes. I want to get in on that,
okay.
But probably can't happen.
No, I think you're ineligible.
All right. Okay, Wisconsin cheese. We have Minnesota wild rice. Wisconsin cheese, spread that on. And then we're going to take the best meats from both sides.
Wow,
really?
This is emotional.
Put them together. John, why don't you do the Wisconsin meats? This is Wisconsin beef, and it is Johnsonville brats.
Brats on a pizza.
Yeah, I like that.
Do.
Okay.
And then why don't you do the Minnesota meats? Because they're so wonderful. There's Jennie-O turkey and Hormel spam.
Turkey
spam.
And pizza.
Yes.
We're getting
well, spam on a pizza. We'll see how this goes.
Right.
I think everyone, I don't know.
Everyone loves a little spam. The Wisconsin definitely has the meat part. I think, unfortunately, the Minnesota meats are a little weak here. But see how they, look at this. See how they come together? Just like you two could also come together. Oh. Like we all could come together.
Wow. That's really
nice. I have a dream.
You do have a dream. Wow. Are you a reverend in your spare time?
In my spare time.
Yeah. Okay.
That is good. See, that is peace. That is harmony. That is love on a pizza. And then you put that in the broiler, and it comes out like this.
Wow.
I'm just going to cut this up, see if we get a little crunch.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
And it's like a crunchy.
It's a crunchy, chewy crust.
This is fast. Rob, I mean, really.
So you take a piece out like this.
No one does things more creatively than you.
That's a real.
Okay. Let's go for it. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a lot.
Now we're off chewing.
Mm-hmm.
That's really good.
Mm-hmm.
That's really good.
It is good. The crust is really cool.
I gotta tell you, agree.
So we were when you put all these things together, you go, oh, that's creative. You got all these things together, all from Minnesota, Wisconsin. Does it taste good? That's really good.
It's really good. The crust is like, it's like nutty, and you can taste the rice in it, and it's sort of crunchy, but then a little bit chewy too. It is
gluten free. It's.
I still kind of I like all the Minnesota parts the best of it.
Oh, see, I
because those are flavors that really come.
But the beautiful thing about being
have some spam then, because that's.
I'm from Minnesota, but a Wisconsin football fan, so I appreciate it all, and it makes me really happy to have this all
I'm
together.
I'm just here to do my part, just to kind of bring disparate regions together.
I like it. How are we doing? Okay, go.
You got a broken ankle.
Oh my gosh,
he's got a broken ankle.
He does. Hey,
the guy plays in pain. That guy plays in pain.
Recipes on our Eat page at TwinCitiesLive.com. You can go check it out. Coming up in the Dirt Alert, an A-list actor says he is done acting in 3 years. Find out who and why coming up next. And American Idol winner Scotty McCreery was one of 6 country acts to rock Mystic Lake Casino last night. K102's Amy James has your backstage pass. Plus, Emily is getting ready to give somebody the surprise of their life.
Yes, and Elizabeth and John, look who I found. 2 TCL viewers actually watching the show. But you know what? Tina and Terry, they're not winning the trip, but you might be. And if I show up at your door, you're going to Hawaii.
Few people have ever made a journey from this to this. Tonight, Gabby Giffords, Mark Kelly, the distance traveled and the distance yet to come.
So do you ever get angry at what happened?
Their remarkable story, tonight at 10, 9 Central on ABC.
The Metrodome, without the Vikings. What will it take to tear down? And what would take its place?
We've had developers walk through down here and say this place is a gold mine.
The Metrodome's future, tonight on 5 Eyewitness News at 10.
If you have Original Medicare, now is the most important time of the year because it's your chance to change your prescription drug plan. By switching to a Humana Enhanced Prescription Drug Plan, your premiums could be lower than what you're paying now. Plus, there are no deductibles. You'll start saving right away. And Humana makes it easy to see how much you're saving with our Smart Summary Rx statement. Call now to enroll. 1-800-216-5645. Last year, our Enhanced Prescription Drug Plan members saved, on average, $795 on prescription drug costs. And keep in mind, you can save time and money by using our convenient prescription home delivery service or simply pick up your prescriptions at your local pharmacy. Don't wait. Call now to enroll. 1-800-216-5645. Annual enrollment period ends December 7th.
At CenturyLink, we're your link to more for less. And to prove it, we're offering super fast, high speed internet for just $19.95 per month. And the best part is, that monthly price won't change for 5 years. Even if, wait for it, that happens. Can cable do that? Call now and get up to 12 meg high speed internet for just $19.95 a month for 5 years with no term commitment. Only from CenturyLink.
just after 3:20, and that means it is time for the Dirt Alert. Another reality show, Romance Bites the Dust. Vienna is confirming on Twitter she and Casey have called it quits. Vienna was part of the most bitter breakup in Bachelor history when she and Jake Pavelka broke off their engagement. And Casey, of course, famously tattooed himself with "I will guard and protect your heart" when he was on Ally's season of The Bachelorette. Vienna and Casey, though, got together. They were living together in L.A., but recently Vienna confirmed she'd moved back to Florida. Now Vienna says she and Casey are still friends, but they're not dating anymore. And I think Brad Pitt is unnecessarily putting himself in a corner with this statement, but you can let me know what you think about it. The 47-year-old actor told the Australian version of 60 Minutes that he'll be done acting at the age of 50. Instead, he says he's really enjoying the production side of making movies. Pitt also said he and Angelina Jolie, who already have 6 children together, aren't sure if they want to have any more kids, but they're up in the air. Personally, I think 3 more years of Brad Pitt movies is simply not enough, people. And for more celebrity news and gossip, you can watch TCL weekdays around 3:20 and listen to MyTalk 107.1 at 8:20, 12:20, and 5:20. I do have to thank contributing editor Johnny Dirt for bringing the Vienna and Casey story to my attention.
I will pass it on to him.
Thank you very much. And do you think Brad Pitt kind of put himself in a corner? I feel like then
because he can come out of that if it's a retirement of sorts.
Yeah.
He can come out of that anytime he wants.
Okay.
There's no way that he doesn't act past 50.
That's what I think.
No. Even if it takes him till 60, he'll get back in the game. No question.
I think so too.
All right. Last night, K102 held its New Faces concert at Mystic Lake Casino. Featured up-and-comers like Hunter Hayes, Frankie Ballard, and American Idol winner Scotty McCreery. And K102's Amy James takes us backstage.
All right, we are back outside in the main terminal area at Mystic Lake Casino Hotel. Are you guys ready for Class of 2011? It's our Class of 2011 show, and I'm with Frankie Ballard, who is going to give us a little lesson on how to prep the voice.
The only thing I've ever learned is, like, to keep an edge on your voice. You have to do, like, this thing where it's like... Mm-hmm. Have you ever done that before? Mm-hmm. And you kind of look like an idiot if you're walking around like... Mm-hmm.
But if you're doing this, like it seems like you're doing something special.
You're in deep thought, like... Mm-hmm.
We're sneaking in on the sound check right now. This is Eden's Edge. He finally came out of that love coma, boy. They sound really good. So this is a little preview before anybody's in the seats. Meeting Thompson Square now. All right, I'm backstage with Hunter Hayes. Say hi.
Hey. You're the kind you love to love, but what happens next?
So cute. You didn't spend any time on your hair, did you?
Not at all.
Wait, actually. There's a right. No, okay. Perfect. Now it's in place. All right.
Don't touch it.
Oh. I was getting nervous. I'm like, this isn't going to happen today. Okay, so you had a great idea of what we could do.
Yeah, well, I know when I left just a minute ago to go grab something to eat, I almost didn't get to. We walked through these doors. There's a bunch of people waiting outside.
Right? So you'd be down with going to surprise them?
Yeah, we could. It would be great. It would be fun.
All right, let's do it. Everybody, this is Hunter. Hunter, this is everybody. It's Scotty McCreery. Hi, Scotty. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm excellent. I heard a rumor that you had a little soiree at Mall of America today. Was it calm? Was it collected?
No, it was pretty wild. It was pretty wild. But once things got moving and grooving, it was pretty solid.
What was the craziest thing that happened out there? Because I got to imagine people were geeking out just a little bit.
Crazy. We try to keep it under control, but the high-pitched noises, that I'll never get to it.
The winner of American Idol Season 10 is Scotty McCreery!
It was crazy right out of the gate. I mean, you've got to just be going, I can't believe that in a year's time, I started where, you know, before American Idol, and now I'm doing what I'm doing. What has been, for you, the biggest... I can't believe I'm here doing this moment.
The CMAs. Good. I mean, being there in the same area with all these artists and walking by them. I mean, and everybody at Nashville looks like family out there, so nobody's acting like it is me, nothing. So it was cool just meeting them and seeing them. And I got to see Tim McGraw in the Idol finale. And there weren't a lot of times I've just been waiting to wake up and pinch myself, but I just actually realized. All that smile, and they back.
And don't you think, as opposed to any other genre, you've got all these American Idol people who are doing, you know, oh, I'm a rocker, I'm a rapper, I do this, I do pop music. But the people who do country music, don't you think that country music embraces its artists more than any other?
Oh, yeah, I mean, like I said, it's like a big family. And you could see that on the show, you know, the support we were getting and just the votes that were coming in from all over the country. You know, countries, to me, it seems like it's going more mainstream, not necessarily just the country fans are listening.
Such a cool show. Amy, thanks so much. Yeah. You did such a great job.
Wonderful job. Diehards, these country music fans. Mystic Lake said they showed up at 3 a.m. just to make sure they were there in plenty of time.
That is early.
I hope that was plenty of time.
Yeah.
The people that showed up at 4 a.m. on the outside looking in.
You know, those kind of concerts, though, when you get a whole bunch of artists and you get to hear a little bit
absolutely.
From all of them.
Just the best stuff.
It's kind of the best way to go. You get to just experience all of it. And Musk was here last week saying that those artists who have been at that best or the class of 2011,
they blow up.
They're huge. Okay. This is going to be a big issue. I know this is a big issue for a lot of couples especially. We asked our Facebook fans how they deal with snoring in their house. A lot of you are battling this out in the bedroom. Jason says he gets punched in the arm. Julie says she goes from a little nudge to then a swift kick. Nicole pushes her husband until he stops. And Karen just yanks on the pillow.
Also romantic. It's also romantic. Well, don't let snoring tear you apart. Your dentist might actually be able to help. Here to explain is my dentist, Dr. Scott Shamblott. Dr. Shamblott, how are you?
Good. Thank you for having me.
Nice. Are you a snorer? Call it out on television.
What about Kate? Is your wife?
She snores a little bit. I snore a little more. Though I have never heard myself snore.
Okay, so when people come and talk to you about this, Scott, I mean, because I understand from our Facebook fans, it's like you get so frustrated and you start to hate the person that you actually love sleeping next to you.
Oh, it drives a tremendous wedge both socially, psychologically, and intimately in between couples.
Yeah.
Frequently, one person's sleeping in the guest room or on the couch or... it's causing hard feelings. Someone's not getting a lot of sleep. Someone's waking up with bruises.
Well, what is snoring, though? Is this one thing? Is it a different
there's
things causes?
There's a continuum, and snoring's on one end of the continuum. When you lay back, your lower jaw falls back, all your muscles relax, and your tongue and all the associated tissues fall back and partially block your airway. So when you try and breathe, those loose tissues, they flap and vibrate and create that sound we know as snoring. Now, if it completely blocks your airway, then that's a nasty thing called sleep apnea.
Yeah, that's not good, because that's when you're literally stopping breathing, right?
Correct. That'll take years off your life.
Wow. I always hear about the women that complain about their husband snoring, right? Is it for women, too? Like, do we have a percentage? Like
Roughly 25% of women snore, and 40 to 50% of men snore.
Oh, gosh. And what are some other factors that might make you more likely to be a snorer?
If you're overweight, if you smoke, if you drink, use certain medications, illegal drugs, all those things will do it. If you're not in good shape physically.
And then, and these are the health effects right here.
Diabetes?
Yeah.
Blood pressure, stroke? These are not good things, Dr. Shamblott.
No, and there's more besides that. I mean, there's also sexual dysfunction and all kinds of...
From snoring.
And people wake up fatigued, they have no rest, they're irritable.
Yeah, and this is snoring, sleep apnea. So if you are having these things, nightmares, headaches, mood swings, decreased sex drive, all those things, you might be just not getting good enough rest.
So we've identified the problem.
Yeah.
What's the solution? How can a dentist help with the solution?
Well, we help screen for snoring versus sleep apnea. Mm-hmm. If someone has indications of sleep apnea, we send them off for a polysomnogram, a sleep study.
Oh, sleep study. I can get that one.
If they don't show indications for that, then I can make them an appliance that will pull their lower jaw forward at night, tightening those tissues, opening the airway, and decreasing and frequently eliminating the snoring sound.
Wow.
Wouldn't that be something?
And is this uncomfortable to wear?
It's a very comfortable thing to wear.
This is what it looks like?
This is an example of the device.
Okay.
Now, your parents, Elizabeth, live near my parents. Have they ever said they hear my dad snoring?
No, but I would be shocked if your parents haven't heard my dad, because I have stayed at my parents' house in the guest room, and both the doors are closed, my parents' room and mine, and I can hear my dad snoring all the way down the hall. Tom, Reese, I'm talking about Duke.
She just called you out.
I slept in the bathtub one night when I was staying with my grandmother. It was so loud.
Wow. So loud. So this is how this works. It's like a mouth guard.
Yep. These are your upper teeth. This is a stiff plastic, and it pulls your lower jaw forward, anchoring off of the upper jaw.
And so then you have a non-blocked airway.
Correct. And this has a nice little hinge on it so you can open and close, and it's really comfortable to wear.
It does it take getting used to, though?
Just about anything we do takes a little bit of time.
Sure.
I would think a few days, maybe a week at most, and you're good to go and your partner can move back into the bedroom.
Yeah, and you're not waking up so tired. Okay.
Or bruised.
Yeah.
We got another little device over here. What is this one for?
This one is for sleep apnea. It's also effective for snoring.
Okay.
This one works a little bit differently. This one, there's some plastic wings on the bottom and these plastic blocks on the top that you can advance out. There's a little metal wrench that comes with it, and it gradually pushes your lower jaw forward, opening your airway so you can breathe better and also eliminate snoring sound at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So when you go in to see your dentist for something like this, I mean, what's the process then? You come home with that? You have to go several times?
Well, the first time we'll do a complete screening and exam and make sure that everything is healthy, because we don't want to put an appliance like that on top of unhealthy teeth or unhealthy gums. Mm-hmm. Once everything is healthy, we take some impressions. It takes the lab about 2 weeks roughly to fabricate the device. You come back in, we put it in, adjust it a little bit, show you how to wear it, and you take it home with you that night.
And if that doesn't work, do you just make your husband get his own apartment?
Own apartment, yeah.
What is that?
Marriage counseling
is the next step.
But,
okay.
You know, it's so interesting, though, how you say that people always joke about snoring and how it's like a funny thing, he snores, she snores. But when you talk about the seriousness of what snoring leads to, and I mean, it really is an issue that's worth getting checked out.
Oh, definitely is. I mean, people are getting divorced because of it.
I wouldn't doubt that at all. Absolutely. That could be a big, big problem.
Yeah.
Dr. Shamblott, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And if you've got a problem with snoring, or maybe your husband does, or maybe your wife does, Shamblott Family Dentistry in Hopkins might be able to help this week only. Here's the deal. You can get $50 off snoring appliances.
Nice.
And $100 off sleep apnea appliances. You can visit their website or call the number that you see right there on your screen. And we want to thank Dr. Shamblott and Shamblott Family Dentistry for sponsoring Twin Cities Live and helping fix my teeth. The website, fixmyteeth.us. Thank you. 800.
Fix my teeth.
There you go. Easy to remember.
And he gives you fresh baked cookies when you're in
yes,
there.
Yes, and I've tasted and sampled them all.
Yeah.
And he's got a Nintendo.
Oh,
it's
my
awesome.
Gosh. It's really exciting. Thanks, Dr. Scott Shamblott. Nice to see you. Coming up, we're giving away a $50 gift card to Herburgers. You can check out their beautiful new location. It's at Southdale.
And today's super bargain is going to get your house in shape just in time for Thanksgiving. We got details coming up. But first, let's check in with Emily.
Where are you, Em?
Yes, well, I am out and about in a neighborhood, and we are just minutes away from giving a trip away to Hawaii, and they get to take three of their friends, so that's coming up next.
It's sort of surprising this place is called Normal, considering for decades they've been building some of the world's most technologically advanced cars here. And now Normal is about to become even more extraordinary with this. Introducing the 100% electric Mitsubishi I. A delivery of 1,000 of these electric vehicles and new charging stations will transform this Anytown USA into EV Town USA. Welcome to the new normal.
I will take the Xfinity Triple Play.
Yes,
but I want a guaranteed rate for a year.
No, you know what? Make it 2 years.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, no contract.
And we will not be locked into a contract. That's why we're dropping satellite. And a money-back guarantee. All right.
Bang. Wow. Done.
Right now with Sure Price Guarantee, get a guaranteed rate for 2 years with no term contract. Switch to Xfinity for $99 a month for 12 months. Call 1-800-XFINITY today.
Oh, here you go.
The king returns home to Minneapolis. Disney's The Lion King is back at the Orpheum Theater for 5 weeks only. Performances begin in January, but tickets are on sale now. Don't wait until it's too late. Get your tickets today at hennepintheatertrust.org to witness the triumphant return of The Lion King.
Are you feeling pain or suffering from another chronic health condition? Hi, I'm Dr. Kevin Connors, chiropractor and author of the book Help, My Body is Killing Me, Solving the Connections Between Autoimmune Disease and Thyroid Conditions, Infertility, Anxiety, Depression, ADD, ADHD, and more.
For a limited time, download your free copy, no strings attached. Go to immunebook.com for more information.
Find the hope that thousands are now experiencing.
all the parts of your personality work together when you're doing something you enjoy. But when you do something tough, it's not so easy.
You think we should quit smoking?
Yes, I do. And so does physical.
Really?
Absolutely.
Make quitting smoking easier for every part of you with free help from Quit Plan Services. Call or visit quitplan.com.
It's one amazing night with Grammy Award-winning superstar Wynonna and her new band, The Big Noise. A special New Year's Eve show, Saturday, December 31st, 7 and 10:30 p.m., Mystic Lake Casino Hotel. Wynonna performs all the hits and a rockin' selection of her favorite covers. Come hear Wynonna like you've never experienced her before. Wynonna and The Big Noise. Tickets are on sale now.
Hey, welcome back to Twin Cities Live. You've got to check out the brand new Herberger store at Southdale. Look at that. Isn't that unbelievable, John?
You have been talking on and off about this place.
It is such a beautiful store. They did such a nice job redoing it, and the merchandising is just great. I was there for their grand opening last week. They have what's really cool in their cosmetics department, which you saw before. Everything's interactive, so you never have to ask someone to get you something behind the counter before you can just try it. For women, John, this is a big deal because you can just try it yourself right there. It's really, really cool.
Because I'm puzzled. I don't know what you're talking
about. I know, but the ladies,
you know. If the ladies do, you're good to go.
All week, we are giving away $50 gift cards to Herberger's. All you have to do is be the fifth caller right now to the number on your screen. And I know you're loving getting some outfits from there.
Yes, I did not get this particular jersey.
No,
no. Pants.
Those corduroys, yeah.
These corduroys thing, I'm telling you, fellas, if you're not a corduroys wear,
yeah.
Herberger's gets me a couple of pair of corduroys, and I am just loving them.
And you've been getting a lot of compliments on the sweaters you've been wearing on the show.
That's true. You say your man loves the corduroys, too,
He loves corduroys. He actually just this winter became a corduroys guy.
He and I are...
Love it.
We're like that. hey, good deal coming up here on Twin Cities Live. You
great.
Can get your carpets cleaned before... And after all that holiday entertaining for half the price with today's super bargain, PCC Carpet and Upholstery Services. They serve the Metro, and they are going to clean two rooms and a hallway for just $70 until the end of the year.
So this service, John, it's usually $140. So you got to take advantage of it now. You can call the number on your screen. Make sure to ask for the Twin Cities Live Super Bargain and get your carpets all cleaned up.
Well, Mondays on Twin Cities Live, we bring you stories about health and wellness, everything from nutrition and fitness to aging gracefully. It's called...
Be Well with TCL.
Very good. Right on cue. And today, find out how your hormones... play a big role in your heart health.
Yes, Be Well producer Kelly Hansen found out one Brooklyn Park woman says going all natural helps save her life.
Hey, Brenda, how are you doing? Yeah.
Brenda Young can finally say she feels more like herself.
From what I could tell, I felt pretty good.
When she started taking synthetic hormones after a hysterectomy 20 years ago, her night sweats stopped, but she never felt 100%.
When Brenda came in, her quality of life was poor.
That was until she met Dr. Khalid Mahmood, anti-aging physician at Innovative Directions in Health in Edina.
Everything was out of kilter, and I found that her cardioreactive protein, which is a test that all doctors know about, that it's a risk for a heart attack, her cardioreactive protein was 17. The normal should be between 1 and 3.
It never really occurred to me that I was at risk for things like heart attack or diabetes because I'd always been healthy.
Dr. Mahmood says the artificial hormones put her at that high risk, along with extra pounds and high cholesterol. So he prescribed all natural bioidentical hormones. And it changed Brenda's life.
I realized when I slept through the night that, gee, I haven't slept for the last 10 years. So it made a difference in how I slept, in my energy levels, my skin, and just how I felt in general.
Her life got back into swing. And all that energy, well, it helped her lose 110 pounds and get back to enjoying things she loved.
Today is not an ideal day to golf, but you're still out here. Why do you love it so much?
Because you're playing against yourself. It's always a challenge. Even good golfers have bad days. And so for us bad golfers, we look forward to the good days.
And thanks to Dr. Mahmood, those good days are even better.
Her cholesterol came down without any cholesterol medication. Her insulin level came down. All the other hormones were in good range.
I feel a lot better. I have more energy. And I have for a lot of years, thanks to Dr. Mumley.
And, oh, by the way, Brenda, the best dressed golfer I've ever seen.
Really cute pink jacket. I love it.
Nice boots, earrings.
That's very impressive that you noticed that.
Well, I noticed these things.
You really do. Hey, remember that cardiac reactive protein Dr. Mahmood was talking about? Well, the normal range for a normal person, it's between 1 and 3. When he first met Brenda, she was at a 17. Mm. I mean, that's how out of whack she was. And after she began those natural hormones, it dropped dramatically. Now she's at less than 1, and
that's
you can
dramatic.
Just see how she's feeling great.
Hey, you can mention Twin Cities Live. Get a free consultation from TCL sponsor, Innovative Directions in Health, through November. Call the number that you see there on your screen. For more information, go to TwinCitiesLive.com.
All right, up next, Emily is somewhere in the Twin Cities. She's ready to surprise.
Is she here?
No. Well, maybe she's pointing to that spot right there.
Beautiful trees,
yeah,
by the way.
Yeah, it really is lovely. The leaves
lovely
never
day.
Change back there. It's so strange. She's ready to surprise a loyal TCL viewer with a trip to Hawaii. But first, we want to get a look at your weather forecast. Dave Dahl is here with us. Hi, Dave.
Hi there, guys. You know, John, I like the color of your jersey a little bit better. Elizabeth, not so much.
Dave.
Thank you.
Why are you hurting?
You have good taste, Dave.
It's hurting my heart here.
I'm not trying to hurt you. I'm just, you know. Yeah, you know.
All right, I know. I'm totally outnumbered here. I mean, the whole cruise and Viking stuff. I'm just barely holding on to my own.
We've been telling people today, Dave, though, no emails. I mean, I get it. Born and raised in Minnesota, sure.
You've got to be.
But no emails.
Yeah, okay. Okay, right now, take a look at the temps. And it's actually not going to be a bad night there at Lambeau Field over in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Temperatures are going to be mild there as well. We're in the lower 50s here, but 54 in Eau Claire, 52 in Rice Lake. And around the Twin Cities, you can see it's up to 52 in Blaine. Not so bad. 48 up there in Cambridge, one of the cool spots. Now, some rain mixed with snow up in the northern part of the state. Here in southern Minnesota, it's been fairly dry with a mix of clouds and sun. Partly cloudy and 33 tonight, a west wind at 5 to 10. Tomorrow, not bad, 41 with mostly cloudy skies, a little hint of sunshine, so it's going to be a lot cooler, and it will be breezy west winds at around 10 to 20. Let's look at your Twin Cities forecast. There's a lot more to come here on Twin Cities Live. We're going to be right back.
We've all been there at Saturday morning and you're face-to-face with the list, the honey-do list, all the really tough jobs. But with CLR, it's easy to cut the list down to size. Start in the bathroom with that gunked-up shower head. Give it a quick dip in some CLR and see how strong it can really run. CLR is great for the washer and dishwasher, too. Just pour in a cup and run a quick cycle to keep them both running clean and trouble-free. Same thing with a coffee maker for its best-tasting brew. Use CLR to clean your tools and make them shine. And CLR is safe for the environment. Outside, dingy, dirty siding and tough rust stains on concrete are no match for CLR's brute cleaning power. And nothing is faster for dissolving built-up calcium and lime deposits. If it's on your list, CLR has what you need to make fast work of any cleaning job around your house. CLR is available at these stores.
We're CenturyLink, a new kind of broadband company committed to providing honest, personal service from real people. 5-year price lock guarantees, consistently fast speeds, and more ways to customize your technology.
Life moves fast. Who has time to be sick? That's why there's Virtuel.com, the online medical clinic where you can get a diagnosis, treatment plan, and even a prescription right from your home or office. At Virtuel.com, our nurse practitioners treat over 40 common conditions, including sinus infections, bladder infections, and more. It's available 24/7 every day of the year, and it's only $40 or less, depending on your insurance. So let's get you better at Virtuel.com.
Wondering where you'll really save the most on contacts? Come to America's Best. Instead of paying $17 someplace else, we have these contacts for $12.49 a box. And you'll get 3 years of contact lens exams for the price of one at most other places. That's 3 years for the price of one. That means you'll save over $200 if you come to America's Best. Call 1-800-2-PAIR or visit 2PAIR.com to make an appointment. America's Best. The best prices in sight.
coming up today on 5 Eyewitness News at 4:30. It won't just be the Twins playing at Target Field next summer. We've got the scoop on the just-announced Tim McGraw-Kenny Chesney outdoor concert. Plus, it looks like Black Friday is now turning into Black Thursday, with more and more retailers now planning an opening on Thanksgiving Day. But Target employees say they've had enough. Now some of them are fighting to get their holiday back. And speaking of holiday shopping, is there someone on your holiday list who's just impossible to buy for? Maybe we can help you out. We'll show you how to use Facebook to find the perfect gift on 5 Eyewitness News at 4:30. John and Elizabeth, I'm sure you both have someone who could use that help.
Yes.
I'm wondering, does Chesney or McGraw play shortstop? Because the Twins could really use
that.
They
really, you know, they got somebody, didn't you hear?
Yeah, I'm still saying they could use that. I know exactly who he is. They could still use one.
I told Leah I took a cab to TCF Bank Stadium to get to the Badger-Gopher game this weekend.
Gopher Badgers.
Okay, whatever. And the cab driver said, oh, my gosh, you look a lot like that Leah McClain on 5 Eyewitness News. And I said, really? That is so nice because I have heard she is so nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Cab driver once told me I look like Rusty. Not good.
Leah, I took it as a great compliment, so
well,
I was very happy.
Thank you very much, Elizabeth.
See you at 4:30. Right.
See you then, guys.
Sun, warm weather, beach, water park, restaurant. Just some of the things that you're going to find at Aulani, a Disney Resort and Spa in Hawaii. Emily is hanging out because today we want to give away a trip for four
to
Hawaii.
And she's trying desperately to give this trip away, but she's run into a little bit of a wrinkle in the plan. What's going on?
What's up?
This is the best. This has never happened to me, and I used to always get nervous for these, and today I was like, I am such a pro at these. We do these all the time. Guess what?
What?
We are at the location where we're supposed to surprise the winner. She hasn't shown up yet.
In Fridley?
She's not here.
She's late to work?
Yes, we are in Fridley, and we are at her employer's. Her boss is in on it, but she hasn't showed up yet. So we are just standing by. We're hoping that she's going to be here any minute, because guess what? I may be going back to Hawaii, guys, if she doesn't show up. You never know.
She overslept for work?
It's 3:30 in the afternoon.
She had meetings. She was late because of meetings, so we're keeping our fingers crossed.
Okay. All right, Emily. We have 11 minutes left in the show, so let's make it happen, okay, Em?
Yes.
Thank you. We'll check back in with you. Keep us posted.
Well, maybe she's going to need this information. If you want to book a trip to Hawaii, you can contact your AAA travel agent. AAA members can save 10% on rooms, Aulani, a Disney Resort and Spa. AAA travel agents can also help you find the best deals on airfare or other Hawaii travel packages. For more information, you can call the number you see on your screen.
Okay, up next, you can learn how to do your hair and your makeup like the pros. We're going to have details on a very fun event that I'm going to be at on Friday.
And will our Hawaii winner be there? We'll find that out, too.
Yes.
But first, congratulations, Mary Oseski from Big Lake. She's our Facebook Fan of the Day, presented by Xfinity High-Speed Internet. Mary and her husband, Curtis, have three teenage boys, James, Peter, and Jeremiah. You can like our Facebook page for a chance to be selected. Winners will be featured on the show and receive the coveted TCL T-shirt.
The Metrodome, without the Vikings. What will it take to tear down? And what would take its place?
We've had developers walk through down here and say this place is a gold mine.
The Metrodome's future, tonight on 5 Eyewitness News at 10.
Few people have ever made a journey from this to this. Tonight, Gabby Giffords, Mark Kelly, the distance traveled and the distance yet to come.
So do you ever get angry at what happened?
Their remarkable story, tonight at 10, 9 central on ABC.
Now is the time to take advantage of a great offer from Xfinity. Only from Comcast. Right now, you can get Xfinity TV for just $10 a month for 12 months. Call 1-877-564-1258 today. Get local programming and the most popular channels. Watch hit shows like Parenthood and The Office. All with crystal clear picture and sound. Call 1-877-564-1258 and get Xfinity TV, starting at just $10 a month for 12 months. Or step up to a digital TV package and get access to on-demand, on TV, and now online. Start an on-demand show in one room and finish it in another. Plus, Xfinity offers tons of HD movies and shows and premium channels like HBO and Showtime. So don't wait. Get Xfinity TV starting at just $10 a month for 12 months. Or step up to a digital package today. Call now and find the package that's right for you.
How do you know when an animal is healthy? Is it a look in their eyes? Is it the color of their skin? Is it the way they wag their tail? What if you could learn how to care for all kinds of animals and turn those skills into a career? You can in the Veterinary Technology Program at Globe University and Minnesota School of Business. Call 651-229-5900 or visit msbcollege.edu.
This year I'm celebrating the holidays at the mall, talking about Ford, making new friends. That's how I roll. 1 minute you're in a mall.
Yep.
Next minute you're in the Fusion. Have you heard about the sync system? Everything you would want for your phone, your music.
Ford Fusion is the most dependable midsize car.
It's true. 33 miles a gallon?
That's amazing.
I'm afraid if I said anything else, it would just sound like bragging.
Now lease a Ford Fusion for only $209 a month during the Ford year-end celebration. Visit your local Northland Ford dealer today.
Year-end celebration!
She's very excited.
Hey, want to live the fantasy? Enter Grand Casino's Trucks and Tracks giveaway, November 1st through the 27th. Win one of four Ford F-150 pickups, eight Ski-Doo snowmobiles, or part of $40,000 cash. Grand Casino, the best stories start here.
I have a deep, abiding love for rap music.
I've been all over the world, but my favorite way to get around is on my recumbent bike.
I have a great love. His name is Rufus.
I have racked both my elbow and my shoulder. But this year, I became an All-American gymnast.
I have busy life.
Lost 138 pounds.
Had my shoulder fixed at TRIA.
I had vascular.
Bariatric.
Heart surgery.
And it turned out, like, awesome. Because I have heart Nicolet.
You have a full life. At Park Nicolet, we're dedicated to keeping it that way.
Hey, I would love it if you'd come hang out with me at my favorite salon on Friday. I'm going to be at New Reflections in Plymouth for the Blowout Secrets of Salon Stylists event. You can learn all about how to get your hair in fantastic, fabulous shape. $25 per person. Space is limited, so you got to call and make a reservation. But I'll be there and can't wait to see you.
Yeah, the Plymouth location is fantastic. Mm-hmm. Star-studded show tomorrow. Cake Boss is going to be here.
Oh my
gosh. Going to do some cake decorating.
I know we are.
Andrew Shue is going to be
Never
here.
Never him from Melrose Place. Oh, there's the Cake Boss.
There's Cake Boss.
I wonder if he will bring a cake or something.
So Andrew Shue from Melrose Place is going to be here.
Yep. There he is from the original Melrose Place. Not that newfangled phenomenon.
Decent looking fellow.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
And then 7-time Grammy winner, only a person ever to win pop, R&B, and jazz Grammys, El Jarreau. Hung out with Bruce Springsteen, Michael Jackson, you know, everybody in We Are the World. Star-studded show tomorrow.
Very, very exciting. Okay, Emily Engberg is in a bit of a crisis. She's trying to give a woman a trip to Hawaii, everyone. She's been trying to do it all hour, and something that has never happened to her in the history of all of her surprises is happening right now. Emily's worst fear is realized.
In
she's
that
all
outfit.
Dressed up, and she is being stood up.
Yep. Never had this happen, but that's okay. It's live TV. We can work with it. Here's what happened. She apparently is at an appointment that nobody knew about, but that's okay. I've got her boss here. This is Bonnie Coffey. And Bonnie, we haven't mentioned who the winner is yet because we're hoping she walks in here in a minute. Maybe she's running late, but are you shocked that she's not here yet?
Very shocked because she's a very, you know, trustworthy, good employee. But I just didn't know about the doctor appointment. And she works away from the office, so that's pretty easy to come by. So,
well, here's what happened. The winner, everybody, I'm going to go ahead and announce it. It's Lisa Larson from Fridley. Lisa Larson. So if you got a family member out there, guess what? She just won a trip to Hawaii. Yeah, she's going to Aulani, a Disney resort and spa. But we decided let's just give her a call. And maybe we'll just tell her over the phone. And John and Elizabeth, I love that she's actually getting this phone message. This cracks me up. Could you imagine coming out of a doctor's appointment and realizing, oh my gosh, I was supposed to be somewhere to win a trip. All right, let's see if we can get her on the line. Can we put it on speakerphone?
Sure.
All right. All right, we'll see what's happening. It's ringing right now. It's ringing right now. I'm hoping that she answers the phone in the middle of the appointment.
It's the company calling.
We've got beautiful flowers, by the way, to give her in addition to this. All right. Lisa, are you there? All right, Lisa, can you hear me?
Yeah.
This is Emily with Twin Cities Live. How are you?
Hi, good.
Good. I'm calling you because guess what? We're at your employer's right now because you want a trip to Hawaii.
What?
You want a trip to Hawaii.
Is that why they wanted me that so badly?
Yeah. You did. So you were supposed to be at work, but guess what? We're still going to give you the trip. We're hanging out waiting for you to arrive. You get a trip for four, so I hope you enjoy it.
Oh, are you serious?
I'm serious, guys. She's asking if we're serious. We're going to get video and show you,
see you tomorrow.
See you guys.
Perfect. That was perfect.
Now through Tuesday, Home Furniture has marked down everything for our Veterans Day furniture and mattress sale. Save up to 30% on furniture and up to 50% off certain mattresses. Plus free financing till 2013 on any purchase. Hurry. Ends Tuesday. Only at Home Furniture.
I'm Diana from White Bear Lake. This is my Medifast story. My boyfriend and I chose Medifast because it was medically sound. So after doing all kinds of research online, I decided that Medifast would be the way to go. I'm no different than you or anybody else out there. You can do this. Stop hiding. Stop thinking you can't do it. You can do it. If you follow the program, it will work. You will lose weight, period.
Lose up to 20 pounds in 4 weeks. It's not a miracle. It's Medifast.
At CenturyLink, we're your link to more for less. And to prove it, we're offering super fast, high-speed internet for just $19.95 per month.